And these are the ones that I think will fit like so perfect. I think it's cute, but like I said, it's up to you. But let's move on. And I have this other one. This one is super cute and sexy, you know? So there's this one. Like this, it's short. The back is so nice. So the back, have like that, has like a little bowl, and this one has shorts as well. So cute. And you just remove this and just put it on. Touch it. It's so fresh too. And the best thing that you don't even have to wear a bra because it has like the padding, so you wear a bra, then it's not gonna look cute, you know, in the back. So yeah. So come to super fresh and you won't feel like you're sweating. I think this one's cute. You want something else? Okay. This one, this one's like the black one, the first one I showed you, but in pink. So cute too. Also has shorts in the bottom. These are more plain and simple, you know. I have the shorts. Okay. And then I'll show you all of them, and then you choose two or three to try on, okay? At the end. Yep, okay. So I have this one. I think this one's cute. Has a long sleeve. Has a little belt, and the bottom looks cute. The back, touch it. I think this one looks nice. Let's see. It's in medium, so I'm pretty sure it fits you. That looks so cute. I like this. Maybe some boots. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna put this to the side. And try this one. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Alright, hold on. Okay, so I got this other next one. And this is a cute little black dress. It has a little straps in the back. It's like this. This is in small. It definitely fits you. Touch it. Let's see. Oh, that looks cute with a red lipstick. Yep. Oh, it looks so nice. But you will have to wear shorts on this one because it's a little short. But still super cute. You want to try it? Okay. On the side, and then the next two, there's the same but different color. Okay, so there's this one, it just hangs like that from the front. It has the little on the side, and it opens up, so you want it shorter to open up, show one leg. And it's so cute, so comfortable. Yeah, feel it? Super fresh. Yeah, so right here on the side. You could raise it up a little bit and you could show more leg. Which is super cute. Let's see. This color's nice, but I think the blue one is nicer. Let's see. See, I think this one matches your skin tone a little bit more. It's, like I said, it's the same dress, but I know I couldn't decide which color, so I bought both. And they're super fresh. I used this one. I used the green one for the wedding. Remember my cousin's wedding. So I think this looks cute. But if not, let me show you. The last one gives it more like springy. You know, we're in spring break, so. You want to try this one? Okay, don't worry. This one gives them more like spring, summer vibes. Look at that. It's gorgeous and it has like see-through length. And it's super long. Everything is beautiful. And since you're tall, this would look so good on you. Oh my god. It looks gorgeous. You need to try this one on. Because this one's so cute. Yeah. If not, I can get you something else and see. Let me go into the closet and see what else I got to let you borrow. But no, you have these three dresses. Okay, hold on. Okay. So I don't have no more dresses, but I have these three tops that maybe will look good. I want to wear some jeans or something. You know? There's this one. It has a little things right here. And I think it's cute. Or some jeans. Mm-hmm. Or this other one with some jeans too. Yeah, they're see-through, so just wear like a little tape on your boobs or something, little to lift them. And it's fresh too, touch it. Which I think is cute too. Or this one, you just wear like a tank top or something under. I think either or will look so nice on you. Like either this with a cute jeans and some cowboy boots. Any of these three shirts will look good. Or the green dress with some cowboy boots. Or the flowery dress and the black dress, but either or will go with the vibe. Okay, yeah, because the other ones are like more like simple but still cute. But yeah, for the occasion, I think either or will look good. You want to try on this one? Okay, so the three dresses and this one, Sissy. All right, I think either or will look good. And then I'll just do your hair. Yeah. Okay. So let me go ahead and get all that situated for your hair and then try whatever you want to use. Okay. Okay. So see, now that you have decided your dress, I'm going to go ahead and just curl your hair something similar to mine, but just side part. Yeah. Okay. So let me see. You look so beautiful, like gorgeous. Okay, let me get it into parts. Good. And get this part. Good. Okay. You have your makeup done already? Okay, good. I know. I think the dress will look good. The green one? Yeah, the green one will look good. You know, wear some boots or... Yeah. Yeah, I'm thinking of wearing the black dress, the little black dress, and my cowboy boots too. I think they look cute. Huh. Done. looks so cute. Okay, let me go ahead and put hairspray. That looks beautiful. Alright, sweetie. Well, go get dressed. I'll go get dressed too. And let's head out and have some fun.